Hi friends, welcome to Trending Stocks. Kindly subscribe to my channel for the latest market updates and also the multibagger tips. Please don't forget to press the bell icon so you'll receive all the notification which I am posting on my community tab. Usually I will post most of the updates on my community tab, so you'll receive instant notification. So now we are going to discuss about Subex Limited. So today you can see here, today it was trading around 68.60, 20% it was closed in upper circuit, and you can see here there was a huge spike was happened while the market was closing, and it closed in upper circuit here, you can see here. And I recommended the stock at 26.60, so the recommendation was made almost 4 months back. So you can find all those videos in my playlist. I will show you that. And currently we are at 263% from my recommendation level in 4 months. So this is a great achievement, and we will discuss in this video about the company fundamental and the latest development, and also we will discuss about the target. So what will be our target for Subex Limited and what we have to do, whether we will buy here or whether we will sell here. So I'll explain you everything. Please don't forget to watch the video till end. So recently I updated the video about Greaves Cotton Limited. This stock also almost trading around 200% plus from my recommendation. And currently you can watch those videos. And also recently I have updated one new multibagger stock, Satin Predicted. You can watch that video. And also Vakrangi Limited also I have posted a new video, you can watch that video. And Hindustan Construction Limited, that also I have updated the video, you can find that it is trading almost upper circuit. Today also it was close in upper circuit, we reached almost 200%+, and you can watch that video. Very clearly I have specified what we have to do with Hindustan Construction Limited. So let us continue our video about Subex Limited. So if you want to watch all my previous video about Subex Limited, just go to the playlist. In that playlist you can find Subex Limited, you can find another playlist, you can find almost 7 videos here, you can find here. This is the playlist for Subex Limited. You can find everything in my playlist. You can playlist tab, you can find it. Actually, the Subex Limited was on NCLT. It was a loss making company, and it got relisted in December 2020. From that day onwards it started moving with a good promoter, and also Tata Group also invested in the company. And currently while we are seeing the company's database, that means the portfolio, you can see that Saudi Aramco, they are the major technology integrator for Saudi Aramco, and also Infosys, Wipro, and also lot of insurance companies, they are providing the data. Telemarketing companies as well as advertisement company, they are providing the data. How they are providing the data? So while we are seeing their portfolio, you can see that they are the artificial intelligence their artificial intelligence accuracy, and they are collecting the data, they are segregating it, and they are prioritizing it, and they are providing based on the contract to the people. That means in case if if a company, they are providing the insurance business, so what they will do is they will catch the people on the area, the area wise, or based on their requirement they will collect the data, and they will segregate, and they will give the customer database to the company. So the customer they will give to their BPO, and they will call them, and this customer service department, they will make the deal. So this is the normal strategy which is ongoing. So their major part will be the data. So the data is making money right now. So this is the most important business right now, and they are into that, and they are the major 5G integrator in India. So while we are coming to Subex Limited subsidiaries, you can find here Subex Inc. and Subex Assurance LLP, Subex Digital LLP, Subex American Inc. and Subex Middle East FSD, Subex Technologies Limited, Subex Technologies Inc., Subex UK Limited, Telecom Consultancy Solutions Limited. So they are the major their business available globally. So right now we are into the Subex Limited website. You can see here what they are providing: HyperSense end-to-end augmented analysis platform and network analysis, which is providing empower your network to ensure the business excellence, and also IoT security, and it is to secure your credibility and also revenue and the brand and also business assurance. Move for assurance to credit crediting impact, and also they are providing advanced analysis and anomaly detection, and also fraud security system, and also identity and management, partner ecosystem and management. So these are the major business area, so which is the most advanced IT solution they are providing. So they are the major IT integrator. So while we are coming to the telephone companies, they are in their service is used. You can see here Cell, Airtel, Swisscom, Go, Saita. So all these telecom networks are used Subex technology. So as I explained you before, while we are coming to their portfolio, you can see here 25 plus years in the industry their service was available, and also they have done 300 plus installation in the world. And you can see here their presence is available 100 plus countries their presence is available, because they are global. And also they have 900 plus employees, and also they have received almost 35 plus industry up. So while we are coming to the security system, what they are providing, you can see here privacy, security and identity, predictability, risk mitigation and data integrity. These are the major part while we are coming to the technology while we are coming to the technology, these are the major security part required in the server side. So you can see here their industry association, the risk assurance group, GSMA, CFCA, TM forum, Oran. So these are the globally available industry associations, and they are part of that. So while we are coming to their the specific areas, you can see here fraud management system and business assurance, and also artificial intelligence. This is the part which we discussed before. Artificial intelligence is the most important business of Subex Limited, and they are the monopoly in that. Well, while we are saying it's a monopoly, and in India they are the most they are the one providing most advanced technology for Tech Mahindra and also Tata Group and most of the companies in India. So while we are coming to the recent contract signed, you can see here Telefonica, STC, sorry, UAE based telephone operator. I am not sure about that, it's in Arabic. And also you can see here Econet Wireless, and also Vodafone. You can see here, this is the one which I told you, they are the major integrator, 5G integrator for Vodafone also. So you can see the business area, fraud management system, network security, business assurance, partner ecosystem management, network analysis, analytic center of trust, IoT and OT security, anomaly detection, digital identity. And while they are coming, you can see here digital trust, 5G. This is what we discuss now. They are the integrator of integrator for Vodafone Idea. And you can see here artificial intelligence. This is what we discuss about the AI platform. You can see here, and also the enterprises, blockchain and IoT. You can see here their platforms. They are having their own platforms, their own applications. You can see here HyperSense, AI Studio, which was launched recently. Even I made it was included in my last video, I believe. You can because the company was made an announcement saying that they have introduced AI Studio. So, and also they have partnered with worldwide companies. Already I have explained in my last video. And Data Management Studio, Business Intelligence Studio, Business Modeling Studio, Processing Automation, and also you can see here all labs. So these are the major products they are providing and major business area they are having. It's a monopoly business, and also their presence are most required in India to secure the artificial intelligence, that means the data collection and also the data processing. Their service is required, and they are providing to all the worldwide companies. The globally their presence is available in more than 100 countries. So while we are coming here, you can see here in BSE Limited today, you can see here 1.4 crore shares are traded. Out of that, almost 71 lakh shares are taken delivery here on upper circuit. And while we are coming to the NSE, you can see here that almost 6.7 crore shares are traded today in NSE. Out of that, 2.04 crore shares are taken delivery. So this is a huge volume, and this was happen on the breakout day. So from here onwards, the rally will be continued. So while we are coming to the company's last result, which was posted on March 2021 result, you can see here, while we are comparing the sales got increase, and the major part you can see here that the net profit got doubled. So this was I explained while I was making my last video. So in my first recommendation video, I told you very clearly that the company was making losses while the company was taken over happen, and after that the company will move to the positive side, and surely on coming days the company will move ahead. So already I explained you, for here you can see that the company has been posted positive, almost double profit than the previous quarter. So while we are coming to the company's balance sheet, you can see here, while the company was taking over, company's issue share capital was 562 crore, and the company was having negative reserve of minus 46 crore. And while after the takeover happened, the company's share capital got reduced. It's a good sign, and the reserve on surplus is got increase, and currently the company is on profit, and every quarter company is making a good profit as well as the sale increment. So surely on coming days it will be continued, and surely the reserve on surplus will get increased again. And as long as it's a monopoly business and it's the most essential business in IT service, surely while we are comparing their business portfolio and their presence available worldwide, surely the Subex Limited will be a long time multibagger. If you are holding Subex Limited, please hold it, and this is the right time to buy. And if you are not holding, so this is the right time to buy, please hold it, and surely the Subex Limited will not be fall before 150 level. Surely the current rally will be taken to 150 level, but it will not be the straight rally. Maybe after around 20% or 25%, there will be minor shuffle will happen, but it will not fall. There will be a consolidation, as I told you before. So as I have explained you, the current rally will take you to around 250 to 300 level, which I have provided our target. So it will take around 2 to 3 years time. So during this time, there may be shuffle will happen, but it will not fall from that level. So it will be traded in the similar range only. The consolidation will happen, and still the rally will be continued because it's a monopoly business. And as I told you, Subex Limited is an excellent stock. So this is a right time to add and right time to accumulate. And if you are holding, please hold it. Please don't sell it. So please try to hold Subex Limited on a long term perspective, and you can make money on this. You will get the return from Subex Limited. Our target is very big. Please hold it. So don't try to do shuffle on Subex Limited. If you are doing shuffle, you will not get it at lower rate, because always whenever the upper circuit got broken, from that level onwards only the consolidation will happen at that level. After that, the rally will be continued. So please don't do any shuffle. As I told you, it's a very nice company. It's an excellent company. It's on a growing company. So please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon, so you'll receive all the notifications. So thank you for watching. So thank you.